his feet.
Alan, you failed!
Yeah.
It was gorgeous!
Kiwi is Jess's friend whom none of us have met before, and she comes all the way from Australia, which is so funny because she's jet lagged the whole movie, which is just such a funny thing.
Kiwi, you up?
Yeah. Yeah.
My reaction when I read the script was.
What?
No. Like that, you know, on and on throughout.
We've known Kate for 10 years. We all did UCB together.
She doesn't even have any material to be genius, you know? She's just amazing, man.
She just has an incredible, unusual brand of comedy that is just her own.
How are you alive right now?
I don't know, but I'll take it.
There is no one like Kate McKinnon. Just being able to improvise on the spot or hear an idea or hear a line and to be able to incorporate that.
What happened was we had a miscommunication. So I said, go, and he heard bite my wrist open. But some dogs speak other dialects. I'm not familiar with his.
I've never had a vaccine, so okay. Maybe too late, yeah. What's that vein that they tell you to cut when you're trying to off yourself? I think we've hit that, but okay. We're gonna just wrap it tight and get it good.
So she's fine.
You're okay?
You okay? Okay, your face looks weird though. She's fine.
What appealed to me about this character is even though she's an outsider in this group and in the world at large, she just is so tender and sweet and wants to connect. I know how she feels.